Alright, welcome back to Chapter 4, Operation Cloudburst.
Squad 7's suppression of the enemy camp on the West Bank gave us the foothold we needed. Now we'll join the Army's Vassal Battalion in Operation Cloudburst to take back the bridge. Militia forces will take the point, crossing the bridge, and attacking the eastern camp.
Captain, crossing that bridge means breaching the enemy bridgehead. What sort of on-site backup and supplies can we expect from the Army on this?
The plan calls for the Army to commence its operation after we've struck the bridgehead.
Wait a minute. So we're just being offered up on a platter?
I know how you feel. I felt that way when I was a militia foot soldier too. But sometimes being a soldier means taking on tough missions, even dangerous ones.
Understood, Captain.
I'm not saying you're wrong, Faldio. Breaching that bridgehead by ourselves is... it's going to be tough.
Captain Virat, may I go observe the area around the bridge?
Observe it? I don't mind, but... what are you...
Welkin!
Sergeant Melkiot, what is it?
Oh, sorry to interrupt the meeting.
We're finished, it's fine. Now, I assume there's a reason for your visit?
Yes, Captain. Welkin, I mean, Lieutenant Gunther, the squad, they're at each other's throats!
What?
Please stop them, sir. I tried to, but they... I couldn't.
You want me to break it up? I don't know. Maybe it'd be better to just let them have it out.
Let them have it out? You can't just ignore them.
I'm not ignoring them. I think it's important that they say what they're thinking. Butting heads over differing opinions can be one way to bring people closer together.
Well, but... that may be, but I still... Look, you can't just sit here while your squad's tearing itself apart. It's not right. Now get a move on, sir.
Hey, I... Alicia?
Sounds like he's got his hands full.
It's all part of growing as a team.
Oh boy. This hurts my brain. Yeah. Anyway, let's do it. Welkin's boast.
Okay, what's going on here?
You really have to ask, Lieutenant. It's either her or me, pal. Who let her in anyway? You really think I'm gonna work with a dark hair? She'll blow us all up. Besides, I can't stand the stink of her! Her type's got a bad reputation and everybody knows it. No Darksons allowed. You hear me?
Oh, yes. I've heard everything you have to say. But I'm still a human being, the same as you. Besides, no evidence exists to substantiate what you call the Darkson calamity. It's a myth.
Excuse me? So what, you're calling me stupid
now? Stop it! That's enough!
Okay, boss man. We won't fight alongside no Darkson. What about that, can't you understand? Another thing we ain't doing is taking orders from some hotshot greenhorn.
All right, fine. Now listen and listen good. I'll have that bridge back in Galia's hands in 48 hours.
Huh?
Now if my plan fails, which I doubt, then I'll resign. And Squad 7 will be all yours, Largo. But if my plan works, you'll take my orders and like it.
Your funeral, boss man. You sure about this?
Yes, I am.
But... wait a sec. Welkin!
Some episodes are marked with an asterisk. Sub-episodes. Okay. For that reason, it's not necessary to view them in order to advance in the game, though there's no penalty for skipping. They offer a different perspective on the events unfolding, the story you won't find elsewhere. Sure, so I'll watch it.
Welkin?
Hmm? What's up?
What's up? You just made an insane promise, that's what's up!
I'm sorry, Welks. I shouldn't have argued. This is all my fault.
It's nobody's fault, Ace. It's a war. We're all on edge here. And this mission certainly isn't helping. It's little wonder the troops are upset.
Yeah?
That's why pulling this operation off is the perfect way to bring the squad together.
That'd be great if it works. But how can you possibly hope to take back the bridge in just 48 hours?
Well, that's the hard part. Aha!
Huh? Aha what?
I was hoping, but there they are. Isara, Alicia, think you can do me a favor?
Sure, what is it?
You follow me?
But that's... is that even possible?
Well, Ace, think you can make it by tomorrow?
Yes, I'll get to work on it now.
All right. I'll trust you on this.
Thanks, Alicia. Well, let's get started.
All right, let's hear this brilliant plan. And it's too late to back out, boss man. You got that? So let's hear it.
We're going to strike the enemy encampment on the east bank.
Whoa, hold it. You're asking us to die for you? One squad ain't breaching that bridgehead, buddy boy. That would be suicide.
We're not taking on the bridgehead. We're taking on this, the river. We'll use the fog as cover as we cross the river, then launch a surprise attack.
Oh, come on. Is this just some game to you, boyo? Swimming a couple of foot soldiers over there ain't gonna do much if we got no tanks.
Don't worry, I've got that covered. Isara?
I've fitted the Edelweiss with water-resistant measures to allow for submersion. It will only hold for a few minutes, but it should be enough to cross.
Hold on just a sec. Ships come through here. It's gotta be too deep for a tank.
We're covered. Look, see that over there?
What's that? Grass?
Missile reed, a tall aquatic plant found in the estuaries of some rivers. I noticed them when I came down to observe the river. This stretch runs shallow. Shallow enough for a tank to drive across. Trust me on this.
First, the Edelweiss will cross over and clear out any Imperial patrols on the shore. Then Lieutenant Gunther will send up a flare, signaling the rest of us to follow by boat.
Right. Now let's get started. I'll see you on the other side!
Something?
Yeah, I do. What is it?
Beats me.
What?
device swims just fine. Fall in, Sevens!
Great! That's a really smart way of getting yourself known to the enemy. Really smart. Just a point, modern tanks can swim across shallow water. We're talking M1 Abrams, I believe so at least. T-90s, T-80s, tanks like that. They can go through shallow water.
Let me brief you on Operation Cloudburst. We'll be working with the Vassal Defense Battalion.
The enemy is stationed around the east end of the bridge. You have a powerful pair of advantages going for you now. One, you're behind them. Two, they don't know you're there. Strike them hard and fast to make best use of that edge. Your objective is to occupy the enemy base camp located at the mouth of the bridge. It's possible the enemy will detect your approach as time goes by. Once they do, count on them calling for backup. Get to that camp fast if you want this to end pretty, Lieutenant. Many enemy tanks are stationed in the area, but some are still have their engines shut down, meaning they won't attack you. Any inactive tanks whose radiators aren't glowing and whose cannons aren't in position can be ignored completely. Also, it looks like they've got tanks of extra Arachnite fuel sitting around throughout the area. A gunshot should be able to detonate these and hopefully take out any nearby tanks or foot soldiers with it. Alright, I have to do this in 10 turns. Welkin dies, the enemy occupies Gallia's base camp. Okay. Position units. Got tank. I'm gonna use Alicia. Rosie. Not gonna go for no Stalas, okay. Gonna go with Largo. Okay. Kobe. Where is Yoko? And another scout. Wavy. Well, let us begin.
Operation Cloudburst is set to begin. I know you can all make this work.
Well, if only he had informed his superiors that
take
he was
down the bridgehead as quickly as possible! Squad 7, move out!
Yeah. If only he was informing his superiors that he was planning to cross the bridge. Anyway, let us begin.
Alright, that's everyone. Ready to move out, squad?
You're crazy. You know that, right?
Incoming message from Squad 1 leader Faldio Lanzet on the west bank, sir. Enemy company in motion, presumed headed east across the bridge toward our position.
A full company? That's bad news for us.
We'll have to move fast. We're taking that camp before the cavalry rolls in.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
Right, Captain. About potentials. I already know this, so I'm not interested. Let's begin. I'll send the tank first.
Here we go!
Now that.
Hostile sighted!
How are the enemy
sighted? Enemy sighted!
Okay, I will shoot. Well, I'll shoot at the tank because I'll be using. Okay.
You'll not harm my people.
Your people?
New hostile, sir.
Prepare Well, movement point has been removed. Move, 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 move.
New hostile, sir.
Squad 7, I'll...
Okay. So that's wavy.
My turn, okay?
Yes, Alicia, it is your turn.
Come on, pull it together!
Use the buildings for cover! Man down, everybody be careful!
Here we go!
Make use of the buildings.
That was not good enough. Anyway, three more.
I'll handle this.
Yeah, I'll move the people at the back.
All right, you kids, follow me.
Yeah, starting with Kobe.
I'm on it.
Then I'll move Rosie. Maybe she can get in reach to actually strike against the enemy.
Hostiles approach.
Not enough. Obviously, I could move,
I'm on it.
Yeah, let's move her.
Ain't no stopping me!
Nice job.
Man down, everybody be careful. Camp occupied. Keep this pace up.
The Imperial Army marches. Oh. You think you can just sneak up on Rosie? You're so foolish, mate. Alright, it is my turn. There's another tank right there. Biomedics. Units who... okay. Leaving a unit in the state for 3 turns or allowing an enemy to touch them results in them being a... When I need 3, yes, yes, yes. Alright, my turn.
Here we go! Enemy sighted!
There's actually quite a few enemies around here.
Hold on, I'm on my way now. How are you doing on ammo?
All right, gonna scout ahead.
Moving
with Alicia.
Out. Enemy unit spotted.
Leave that one to me.
Enemy unit spotted.
What the hell? Oh, that is a Lancer, I believe.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Move in groups while backing each other up.
Hit that camp hard!
That's a sniper right there. It's going to be a bitch to advance here. Also, that's a Lancer. Those are tanks. Okay.
You'll not harm my people.
So let's see what we can do.
Brace for their attack.
Fall in after the advance units.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
Okay. Well, I'm going to start moving some of the units that I left back here.
Been waiting here.
Yes, you have, because you're slow as shit.
We'll be there in a minute. Hold out till then.
Entering combat!
Yes, sending the tank forward.
Try to keep a grasp
enemy
on your
sighted.
Surroundings.
Enemy sighted!
Well... Isn't that fucking fortunate? Not really.
I'm on it.
Keep that cover fire.
From that range, I doubt he can hit the tank. But if he manages it, I'll just get an engineer.
I'll give it a go.
He does have a decent amount of movement points. Oh, also, I probably should send someone
up
that
tower. Make good use of cover as you proceed.
Okay. Imperial army time. Rosie. Oh, shit. Okay, about retreating. At allied camps, you can substitute out currently deployed units for soldiers waiting in the reserves. To send a unit to the reserves, okay. Units returned to the reserves will have buff, HP, Deploy unit from the reserves, okay. This costs 1 CP, yes. Alright.
Here we go! Enemy sighted!
Make use of the buildings.
Try to hurry. We're short on time.
I'm well aware.
I'll give it a go.
Time to repair that tank.
Try to take care of them quickly.
Thank you.
Alright, end current action. No, actually, wait.
Make use of the rubble for cover as you proceed.
I'll just wait here.
My turn, okay?
Yes, it is.
Multiple.
Wonderful work. Please continue as you are.
Sniper eliminated.
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
I'm on my way. I'll hold this point at any cost.
Prepare yourself. Use the watchtowers.
Yes, failure.
Just watch this.
Use the
okay. You slow as shit. Not unexpected though.
I'm on my way.
Done.
Your orders, sir.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
Roger!
Trying to get all my troops into position. Still got one CP.
I follow you, kid.
Yeah, Kobe. Move it, old man.
Come in, Alpha Camp! Alpha Camp, respond! We heard gunshots! Report your status!
Welks, I've intercepted an enemy transmission.
There's nobody left at their camp to respond, now that we've cleared it out. Oh, this is bad. It's only a matter of time before they send in reinforcements now.
This is Alpha Camp. A patrol unit had a misfire. Condition green. Relax, we're fine.
Understood. Well, you guys keep the fires lit till it's time for our shift. Over and out.
Apologies for acting without permission, sir.
That was amazing, Ace! Between the squad's fast action and that fast talking, we saved ourselves some heat!
Similarly, the enemy can call back for backup via their own camps. The only way to stop this from happening is to occupy their camps as quickly as possible. Well, I've occupied two camps already. The enemy is moving. Ouch. Well, they've still got the number of soldiers anyway. Now,
here we
it's
go.
My turn.
Hostile sighted. Hostile sighted!
You
Well, I need to somehow get those tanks into those anti-tank troops into
position. Been waiting here.
Yes, Largo. It's your turn, mate.
Squad 7, I'll leave that zone.
What? Well, I'll use him again to fire.
Just watch this.
Then.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Here we go! Hostile sighted!
Support your advanced units! Requesting backup! All units, watch your surroundings!
Try to keep that.
Yeah, got it.
Use the buildings for cover.
Now strike the enemy's camp.
I'm on it.
Yes, Rosie needs to pull the fuck back. Well.
I'll take care of it.
Yes, Yuko. You'll have to go up that tower. Maybe you can strike from there.
Try to hurry.
Oh, yeah. I'd say headshot.
Sorry, dear.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Nice job, Yuko. So, I actually enjoy this a lot more than XCOM because a lot of the random bullshit is eliminated.
Sir! Gullion commandos have occupied Alpha Camp, sir!
What? Alpha Camp reported their status green not minutes ago!
Yes, but thinking back on it, I didn't recognize the voice on the line!
Damn it! Feed me misinformation, huh? I want every last man we have out there! Bring me those Gullion heads!
Nice try, my friend. But a wasted effort, I'm afraid. Trying to hit with Tanshal at that range? Probably not going to happen. Maybe...
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Aunt Yoko? Let's see if we can hit. Well, maybe. I think I can. Well, that did some damage. I'll just alternate her between climbing up and going down. She'll be fine, I think.
Here we go!
Tank, go into position.
Enemy sighted!
Make use of the watchtowers.
There's only one watchtower, woman. Oh, fucking hell.
Please hold out just a little longer.
You know what, actually? Fuck it. I'm going all in.
Try to take...
Entering combat!
Advanced units have engaged...
Entering combat!
Let's win this one, Rox.
Entering combat!
Okay. Yeah, nice. Okay, that's about it. They're gonna start getting reinforcements. Thankfully, however. Shock troops. More shock troops, fuck. I'll be fine. I think. Well, maybe I will not be. Yeah, we'll see, he missed. Fuck. Now it's my turn.
I'll take care of it.
Yes, Yoko, you need to. If you don't kill a tank, then we're fucked.
Use the back alleys.
Didn't work.
Entering combat!
Nice work!
Here we go!
I think I should be able to take it out.
Entering combat!
Don't let...
Bye!
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
I'll give it a go.
Gonna go repair that tank.
Thank you.
Hit that camp!
My turn, okay?
Yes, Alicia, it's your turn. Indeed.
Watch the distance between...
Gonna hide her right here, and we'll be fine. Lucky miss. That's a lucky right there. Yeah, ouch. Now it's my turn. Turn 6.
Entering combat! Enemy sighted!
Make use of the buildings.
That didn't work so well.
My turn, okay?
Yes, your turn. Alicia?
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Try to act as soon as you spot a target.
Yeah, got it.
Gotta repair that tank.
Keep advancing!
Thank you. Entering combat!
Turn, okay?
Please try to hurry. Our time is limited.
I'll give it a go.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
Well, that didn't go exactly as planned. I'm gonna be swallowed up by that tank, as well as the enemy forces in general. You'll pay for that.
Entering combat!
Ah, that was so fucking foolish of me.
Yeah, got it.
Repair.
Use the back alleys.
Thank you.
My turn, okay? Turn, okay?
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Hit that camp hard. Concentrate.
Entering combat!
Excellent. Most excellent.
Who are these guys? Use the back alleys.
I'll give it a go.
Oh, you better give it a go. Throw that grenade. Our hopes lie with Alicia. And she'll occupy the base.
Man down, everybody.
We're taking the bridgehead.
Nice work. We've occupied the enemy encampment at the bridge's end.
Drawbridge control room secured, Welks.
Excellent. Open it up, Ys. Let's see how their tanks like the river.
Yes, sir. Ragnite turbines on. Stand by to raise drawbridge.
That.
That was a bit unnecessary, in my opinion. Surrounded on two sides, there's no way they could have won. So, anyway.
It appears that Lieutenant Gunther's plan worked. An impressive start, soldier.
Thank you, Captain.
The kid's crazy! Drove a damn tank right into the stinking river!
Yeah, and I can't believe it worked! I'm still in shock!
All right, you two. Now hold up your side of the bargain and you listen to Welkin.
Yeah.
The kid might got the chops to command, but that don't mean I gotta like any dark hairs.
Hey, come on!
It's okay, Alicia. I'm used to it by now. But I hope... I know the day will come when Darksons can join society as equals.
Hey! Hope I'm not interrupting anything! It's me again, reporting for GBS. Lieutenant Gunther, that was quite an impressive result on your first mission.
Yes. Thanks to the squad's hard work, we managed to take back the Great Vassal Bridge.
Any impressions on things to come now that you've gotten your first taste of victory?
Impressions? Well, let's see. Bridges are important. They link the roads that bring people what they need. I'd like to become a sort of bridge, linking my crew together. I think that's my new goal.
Such naivety. Well, a good leader needs to have respect of his men.
Sorry, this is about all I can do. But maybe, once everybody returns, they'll see a couple of lion's paws blooming. And it'll start to feel like home again.
Hey, Alicia! We're heading out soon!
Okay, I'll be right there!
Well, Flowers, do your stuff.
Chapter 5. The Cloden Wildwood.
Any new skirmish? No episode? Personnel tab, new skirmish battle. Alright, personnel tab. Tab select. Do I actually have, let's see. Nancy. Ramona. Welkin. Let's see about Kobe. Squad 7 shock troopers, 860. Mm-hmm. What does it say for Alicia? Is it 19? Yeah, 19 years old. Well, old enough to fight in wars. While a team captain, the whole town watch, she also worked as a live in apprentice at the local bakery. Okay. General Damon. Sara. 16. And that's a bit too young, in my opinion. Tinkering with explosives filled this shut-in days until an overly ambitious portion of gunpowder blew her house to bits. Yes. Okay, tab select weaponry. Olentai von Bismarck, under the direction of Founder Adolf von Bismarck. Okay, a leader. Panzerlance. Alright, tab select. Headquarters. Yes. No one has died, you know.
Paying your respects? Sorry. I suppose that was a foolish question.
Actually, no, sir. I'm not here visiting anyone in particular.
Oh. Then might I ask what brings you to a place like this?
I find it sobering, standing here in front of all those who died in the last war. That and seeing this much death reminds me that humans are just another part of nature.
Don't suppose I've ever heard that before. Judging from your clothes, your militia.
Yes, sir. Lieutenant Welkin Gunther. I'm in charge of Squad 7, Regiment 3.
Gunther. I see. Squad leader, Very impressive for a young man.
Not at all, sir. I'm still woefully inexperienced. One wrong order from me and my squad could wind up here. It's a huge responsibility.
You respect the weight of their lives. Here, let me teach you a special order.
An order, sir? I'm sorry, who did you say you were?
Just a leftover from the last war. I'm afraid my orders require some experience, though. I can't in good faith teach them to those who lack the maturity to use them properly. Now, let's see. I'll teach you sniper support today. Use it to request backup from allied snipers to snipe a single enemy target. Well, what is your decision? Very good. I hope my orders can assist you in saving the nation. I hope we'll meet again. Should you wish, you can likely find me here.
Hey, Lieutenant! Off duty today?
Your timing's perfect. There's something I want to show you. Won't take but a minute. Come on.
Ta-da! It's the writing on the wall, written and published by yours truly.
Hmm? Why do this when I already have a radio news gig, you say?
Sure, I could leave it up to the print news guys, but they're all lapdogs. The government censors everything. And not just a little cut here and there. In some cases, they'll bend the harsh truth into candy-sweet propaganda. I'm so sick of it. I want to give my readers the truth. That includes the bad stuff, too. So, this is my brilliant plan. The writing on the wall. Some things were only possible in out-of-the-way spots like this, out of sight from those government goons. I'll keep this space filled with up-to-date, absolutely factual info. No censorship! And your exploits will feature heavily, I'm sure. So yeah, come by and have a read sometime.
In an interview on the 8th, a spokesman for the Central Alien Armed Forces suggested a massive anti-imperial counter-strike brewing. Should this come to pass, all the eyes will be on how a force that has thus far specialized in retreat can stem the Imperial incursion that claimed most of Gallia by last month's end, now stands before the gates of the capital. It seems the militia will join the army proper on this bit to free the capital from a siege, a fear that has persisted for weeks now. Some suggest that this move is due to the army's desire to conserve its own manpower for combat within the city's wall, a very real possibility should this plan fail. Well, that's great. The Empire-owned and run TARS news outlet reported on the 6th that the Imperial forces have claimed the coastal Federation city of Valua. If true, the Empire would now hold a supply route for Ragnite transit, greatly influencing their standing in southern Europa. Unlike the northern provinces, Europa south lacks for Ragnite, meaning that supplies must be shipped from elsewhere to sustain the Empire's offensive. The Empire's hold on Europa's southern coast means expansion of the conflict to all areas of the continent is more likely now than ever before. The Federation has yet to issue a statement regarding the Empire's seizure of Valua at this time. Militia claims Vassal Bridge. Gallia's militia brings home the glory as the first operation in what is likely a full-scale counteroffensive. The 3rd Regiment reclaimed the Great Vassal Bridge, a vital trade artery, after rousting the Empire's local defenses on the 14th. This officially frees Rangriz from the need to seal its walls. Rather than assail the Empire's bridgehead barricade, the militia opted to swim a tank across the river and attack from the rear. An unconventional strategy, to say the least. The drawbridge was then opened, dumping the rest of the defensive force into the drink. The man behind this bold plan, Welkin Gunfer, 22, is none other than the son of the first European war hero, Belgan Gunfer. This acorn hasn't far at all. Gallia to pull out of the north. On the 20th, the Gallian forces in the north announced their retreat from the area. Though no details were given, the Imperial takeover of Fausen, keystone among the North Gallian industrial cities, is a likely chief cause. The capture of Fausen, a center for Gallia's Ragnite steel and oil refinery, struck a massive blow to the nation's productivity. Through the meeting among Gallian army leaders held the day war the Fausen's fall arrived, lasted well into the night. No official word has yet been issued as to a specific plan for liberation of the city. What kind of liberation
and
plan?
And while you're here, I want to put a book out someday, right? To put the truth in the hands of the people. But I'm just a radio news grunt, you know? I'll be paying for everything out of my own pocket. So, I figured I'd ask you. Think you could find it in your wallet's heart to help a girl get started? I'd make it worth your while. You guys could feature in the book I write. I still haven't decided what all I want to put in it, but I promise it'll be all about you. See this fat stack of notes? I've got a ton of material already. So how about it? Call it an investment in the future rising star of authordom. Please.
I do have the money, so sure.
Thanks a million. I plan on putting out new editions periodically, so drop by to check it out often. Especially after you've made some headlines on the battlefield. That's the perfect time to strike. I'm counting on you out there, Welkin. You need to keep me supplied with exciting material.
War is anything but exciting. Just a hint right there. Yes. Let's see. Well, I'll just get an accuracy boost.
All set.
Can't. I imagine it's tied to upgrades to a certain degree. Well, by upgrades I mean anti-armor rounds. Versus armor, huh?
Here you.
Sure, that's about it for now. Hardened plate. Does it really matter where I put it? I guess not.
Come.
Yes, bro. Training field.
Welcome to your worst nightmare, maggots! Train all you want! Bite the bullet! No pain, no... Good work, maggot! Looks like that session beat a new potential out of the...
Hello, Welkin. Oh, and there have been some new recruits. You should take a look at the master list.
You've taught me quite a lot, sir.
Hey, I'm Motley Leonard. How goes it?
I knew it. I'm you.
Hey, soldier! I'm Jan Walker. I'll fight with everything I've got.
Oh, God. Okay, still, he is a good soldier, so... Right, take what you get. That said, I don't have any snipers, which is a bit of a bitch, actually. Well, Eddie. As much as I like her, she's not a leader.
Ugh! Kicked out with so much left to do!
It's nothing personal.
Edie Nelson, perhaps you've...
Come back.
Okay, that's it for a moment. Well, yeah, can't switch shit. Anyway, Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.